Australian outback, where a weathered American sedan probes the endless heat and dust. It is an engineering test mule, the forerunner of a new American luxury car, the new Buick Electra, punished and proven in the farthest corners of the globe until it was ready for the ultimate test. You. This is the new Buick Electra with front-wheel drive and luxury for six. We put it to the test. Now it's your turn. Buick, the official car of the 1984 Olympic Games. If you're just looking for a small car, your choice is very large. But if you're looking for a small car with advanced front-wheel drive engineering, your choice is more limited. And if you're looking for a small car that's also very sporty and maneuverable, you'll find it reassuring to look at this one. Skyhawk, the first car to succeed at being both small and Buick at the same time. Buick, the official car of the 1984 Olympic Games.
If you want it,
I like it.
If you really like it,
I really like it.
We can help you get it. We're GMAC.
GMAC has helped more people buy their new GM car or truck than anyone, with rates that make sense on models people want. All at your GM dealer.
If you really want it, we can help you get it. We're GMAC Financing.
We got it!
Thursday.
Might be kind of fun having an English buckler.
Can Magnum save Higgins?
You must win.
Then Simon and Simon get hit.
Wow.
To help a DJ in distress. And you're invited to spend a spectacular hour with Diana Ross and her guest, Michael Jackson. Larry Hagman and Quincy Jones. Diana's got the touch. Thursday.
Hello, this is Dan Rather. A big win in the key industrial state of Pennsylvania could be decisive. So join us for coverage of the Pennsylvania primary tonight.
And now back to George Washington, presented by General Motors.
People think these are just details. GM puts them to the test. All of them. Nobody sweats the details like GM. And now GM's experts evaluate the cars in ride and drive tests near the desert proving ground. They examine the cars in detail. They compare the car lines to each other, to past models, to the competition. Drive one car, switch. Drive another. They conclude that the comfort, serviceability, performance, and efficiency of design are astonishing. The decision is go. This is one of 33 hand-built prototypes costing $650,000 each. Now, before the design is locked down, it's time to verify the countless hours of laboratory computer simulations. This is it. Carrying advanced anthropomorphic dummies developed by GM, the car heads toward the barrier. The test is studied from various angles. The car meets the 30-mile-per-hour federal frontal barrier standard. Then, and then, it's hit again, and again, and again, and again. Before the first customer drives this new 1985 luxury car from GM, 72 of them will have had their moment of truth, confirming their crashworthiness. Nobody sweats the details like GM. Join us tomorrow as the story of a new car continues. And now back to George Washington, presented by General Motors. This three-part dramatization of the life of George Washington is sponsored with pride by the General Motors Corporation and by the nearly 700,000 people of General Motors who work in GM divisions and subsidiaries in 38 countries throughout the world.
Here are some exciting scenes from tomorrow night's conclusion of George Washington.
What on earth makes you think that they'd allow you to lead them in a hopeless battle? If we do not try and succeed, the cause is lost!
George!
A bloody rout is a bloody rout, Colonel Hamilton.
Be grateful that General Washington is still alive and not taken prisoner, for only he can keep this army from defeat.
While you were off swilling wine and courting Congress for your own advancement, that rebel worked and drilled in the snow to turn themselves into a real army. And you are not worthy to carry the cook pot!
They go hungry, half naked.
I badger the Congress. Nothing happens.
Follow me!
You took this command. You'll not turn from it, no matter how discouraged you may be.
Saturday, Hawk spooked by a trackdown game.
What's he after?
And he'll go to any length to close in on and destroy Airwolf.
You killed Hawk!
Then...
I kept feeling Kenny's eyes crawling up my spine. Paranoia? Maybe.
Mickey Spillane's Mike Hammer's the target of a hitman who sugars his lead with cyanide Saturday.
Monday, when Allie's ex tries to steal back the heart of his son...
I wonder why I have to live in such a sissy apartment.
I'm gonna move in with Dad.
Kate and Allie fight fire with campfire.
Who do you want to talk to?
Darth Vader.
Bambi's mother.
And Newhart plans a birthday bash for George, but...
No one's coming.
Can George face the music? Can the Loudons save the day?
Boy, I can't wait till tomorrow night.
Hey, Stephanie, you want to see me in my birthday suit?
Then it's...
Two of New York's finest little ladies.
Cagney and Lacey, caught up in the sleazy side of the film industry.
A man makes an illegal movie. He ODs on a drug, and there's a crime here somewhere.
Leads on witnesses, put them at a dead end.
Police, open up!
When all of those involved won't cooperate.
Do you have anything better to do than hassle artists?
Not artistic, it's pornographic.
Monday, it's Kate and Allie, Newhart and Cagney and Lacey. We've got the touch.
This is CBS.
Tonight, it's White and Cooper in Sioux Falls, a coup in the school board in Aberdeen.
And in other matters, Plucker testifies in the McDowell trial.
Gary Weckworth has tonight's sports. Dave has tomorrow's weather. Next.
Support your American Cancer Society. They want to wipe out cancer in your lifetime. This is your KELO-Land station.
Winters are long and hard up here, and growing corn isn't easy. Low spring soil temperatures can stop herbicides cold, giving weeds a head start, but not with Eradicane Extra. Even in cool, dry soil, Eradicane Extra goes to work right away on early weeds. And it stays on the job to catch late germinating weeds as well. Eradicane Extra. Long-lasting weed control to get the most out of a short growing season.
One glass of milk has enough calcium and protein to help the average person through an ordinary day.
But who has ordinary days?
Milk's got more of what you need to make it through the day. Milk helps keep you going to the top all the way.
Have an extra glass of milk. It'll give you more of what you need to help you get a handle on things.
Have more milk. Good milk's got more.
Now, the big news in KELO-Land.